Hey guys, so in this video, I'm going to share my journey with you with Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic, and I'm going to tell you how I lost just 20 pounds in just 3 months. And I'll also share some before and after pictures. Now, many of you are struggling to lose weight, and for most, it takes years just to shed 10 to 15 pounds. I understand this because for years, I myself tried so many products, spent a lot of money, and the results were never satisfying. But finally, I came across Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic, and I kid you not, this was the best supplement I had ever used. I started to feel the results within just a month. Now, make sure you stay till the end because I'm going to be sharing a lot of insights about this supplement. I'm going to walk you guys through three things: my experience, including before and after pictures and transformation with Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic, the good and the bad side of the supplement, and most importantly, how you can get genuine Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic. I'm also going to put the link to Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic's official website in the description, so you don't have to go out and look for it. And this is the link where you're also going to get the biggest discount, so please make sure you check it out. So let's start with my experience. I've had nothing but good things to say about this product because it helped me to lose weight that I had been trying to lose for years. When I first started using the weight loss supplements, it was around about a year ago, and my work routine was really busy and I just wasn't able to find the time to work out. So I searched the web for a more simple solution without having to compromise on my work and my time. So that's how I basically got into the world of supplements. The worst side of using supplements was to find the right product, which in my case took more than a year. One of the reasons for making this video is to educate you guys so you don't waste your money and time on trying to find different products that never live up to the hype. Around 4 months ago, I found Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic, and I should say I came across this accidentally because I was looking to purchase another supply of my old supplement, which, to be very honest, after trying Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic, was not worth it at all. But like I said, I was looking to purchase my old supplement and I found an ad for Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic, and at first I really didn't bat an eye, but then I found it on another website and I just made an impulsive decision to get it. So I have to say that the claims made on that website were very astonishing, plus the price was affordable. And like I said, I just decided to get some. So right before I was going to pay for it, I decided to go look for some reviews, and what I found on the internet made one thing very clear. It was a new product and most of the people who were using it had really good things to say about it. I tried YouTube and Facebook to try to find something concrete before I jumped in, and I found some reviews there as well. Some people even talked about other benefits of it, like improved sleep, etc. But coming back to the point, I hopped back onto the website and finally placed my order. I placed two orders for a 3 month supply. One was for me and then the other one was for my sister, and I received the package about after 5 days. Now, let's talk about the results I got after using it. So you see a picture of me right now and before and after on the screen. I was able to see some visible results after using it for just about 6 weeks. I lost around 18 pounds while being completely healthy and physically fit. Now, unfortunately, I did skip my pill for 1 week after my 6 week, and because I didn't complete my 3 month course, I ended up gaining 3 pounds again in just a week. And by this time, one thing was really clear to me: that it worked. And it's just that this time I had to be more consistent and complete the course. Now that I have told you about my transformation, let's discuss the pros and cons of this product. Everything has got to have those, right? So these pros and cons are based on users that have been using Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic, including myself. So let's take a look at the cons. First, it takes time. Like I mentioned, it took me 6 weeks, which is 42 days or roughly 1.5 months to lose the first 13 pounds. And I saw no change for the first 25 days. So those of you who are using Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic are familiar with this. But the people who are new to this, they might not like it so much, the fact that you have to wait. Another one is consistency. This is key here. And if you're not following the instructions and not taking your pills daily after every evening meal, the result you get will not be the same. And one more. People might not like that the dosage is all you have to do is mix the powder in water and you are all good to go. No need to prepare any meals or magic potions. The only thing that you need to be careful on your part is to be regular in taking this flat belly tonic. Take it daily without missing your dose so you can see results in a short while. I think it's pretty normal, but it's harder than it sounds because you have to consistently take 3 drops 3 times a day for 3 months without missing one. Trust me, it needs a lot of dedication. These are pretty much all the cons that I could come up with. So let's go ahead and talk about the pros of the Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic 2021 supplement. First, which is very rare these days, is the use of all natural ingredients. Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic has 100% all natural ingredients, which are completely safe. It doesn't contain any artificial detox chemicals, and I'm really happy to know that I'm not consuming a chemical with a composition that I can't even understand. No side effects on my body is a big relief. And being someone who has used it and seen results, I can tell you that there are no side effects from its use. The second pro, in my opinion, is the lack of laxatives, which in most cases is a chemical compound that's found in almost all weight loss products in order to stimulate the weight loss. The fact is though that Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic does not contain any laxatives, which can be harmful to your body, and its long-term effects are yet undiscovered. It would be their 100% money-back guarantee, which I find very assuring that if I don't get results, I can just claim my money back. But make sure that you use it for the prescribed amount of time before you jump to conclusions. Now, this leads me to my final point. They don't claim any unreal or outlandish results at all. They are very real about their product. Using Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic to the suggested amount and time daily provides great results. But it's not like you see on other products on the market that after using for just 1 month, you can lose 30 or 40 pounds, which is, in my opinion, a false claim if you're using 100% natural products. So please be aware of those hard to believe offers out there. Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic takes 3 months and it works, and that's all that matters. I have put a link to their official website in the description, so you don't have to go look for it. And this is the link with the biggest discount, so make sure you check it out. That's it, guys. I hope this review is going to help you make an informed decision. Make sure you like this video and comment on your experience so that more people can benefit from your remarks. And thanks again for watching.